Okay, so earlier today when I was in class, I kind of got distracted and I started to reread over my essay again. So I moved some stuff around and reread it entirely, and then I also I reread the other two student examples again. And so now this is where I put my notes. And so now I am writing a new paragraph. I'm going to try and weave that in. But yeah. Okay, so I just kind of had like a little burst of inspiration. So I just kind of quickly wrote everything down that was going through my mind. I don't think it really made sense as I'm not reading over this right now, but right now I'm just trying to get everything all onto paper. Sorry, I'm going back and forth. I'm trying to figure out how I can continue this thought and like the why behind everything, basically. At least I hit the word count though. Sorry, I had to reread something to get back on my train of thought.